Check out this 1 minute design review from Jorge Paredes Palma. You know you can export all of your components into a single library, right? As we can see, the pitch between the pads is only 0.8 millimeters, and with these 8mm vias, you could have done a dog bone fan out. However, since you're doing via in pad, might I suggest using larger pads and making this a class 3 design? I can see that you pulled your USB line to some through holes. It's okay to do that if you're going to interface with a cable, but you do need to leave a through hole there. I can see here that you did use a healthy 54.9 ohms for these traces. You can create multiple impedance profiles for all of these different impedance targets, and that will allow you to create multiple design rules rather than using a single impedance profile for all of your design rules. And finally, it's been a while since we've seen this on the channel, a design rule check with zero errors. Great job. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.